Some of you have asked about the moment in problem 1C. So let me zoom this out. And also let me erase the dimensions and the other quantities. So one of the case could be two 10 kilonewton force acting in the opposite directions at a distance of 1 meter could produce that 10 kilonewton meter moment at that particular location.